I think I screwed it up. And that's how to screw up a plastic machine gun.